much of the church type, but I believe in the last days. I walk through hell almost every night, but I believe it's a pathway. Say, boy, what you doing with your life? With those tattoos on your face. Say, boy, you know that you pay the price. Well, I guess I'll see when I head that way. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics, I got a best friend. But I grew up in the Bible Belt. I put my love over woman on idol, because I got beat with my mama's belt. But I learned from my mistakes. Try hard to respect people for what they believe in. But if you spit on my fucking grave and wish me hell, then I wish you well. I'ma send you straight up to my best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it, my best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics, I got a best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend.
Please, would you arm me with the arm of the call me when it's drama like Gandhi? Could have gone the other way many times, could have turned Dali with the llama, but I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Into the mind of a thick skin but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap or what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner. And
I got a best friend.
Plus balls and intestines, and they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less than. I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my guts, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me not doing my
best friend. Best friend,
who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been allowed. I'm out. Should've never been allowed. I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's loud and powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counted out, you'll be D-O-A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it Piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy guy. Sticky stop, and it's not an option. Stuff that I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop. If it pop when I walk in the booth, dog, I'm the truth. Like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit, talking the proof, dropping a deuce, fill up a syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use, that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my
best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance, I can almost hear it.